Hello, I'm Dr. Niranjana Raj. I'm consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist in Dr. Yogiraj Center for Dermatology and Cosmetology. I practice mainly in Bangalore branch, but I also practice hair transplantation in the Trivandrum branch. The grafts for hair transplantation are usually taken from the back side of the head. The back side of the head, I mean this side. It can also be taken from 5 cm above the ear. You would have seen that however bald a person gets, this hair doesn't fall off. That is because that hair is independent of getting affected by hormones. Now, if a person is severely bald and this area hair is not there that much and we still require to take more hair, then we can take hair from the chin area as well as the chest area. Now chin area, we go in for the shadow area of beard, it goes under the chin, so later on it is not visible whether the hairs are taken from there or not. And also chest area is also a part where we can take the hair.